Hello again. It is my second night in the hospital. It's 9:25. I'm watching Food Network. I have nothing better to do. I'm having a difficult time sleeping. I don't know what to do right now. My IV hurts. My really, really hurts. They just gave him the meds, and I'm supposed to go to bed already. I just feel like it. So here I am making another vlog. Trying not to go out today. I feel like it's going to get worse from being here, and I guess. Another day.